I want you to park that Big Mac truck right in this little garage.
Right in this little garage.
Tell all of your friends
I'm crazy.
Hi. Before we get into this video, I just want to quickly say, I miss y'all so fucking. Give me a hug. Aww. I miss you guys so much. So, how do I explain this? So, my concept behind this video is I've done music.
Let's start off with Bryce Hall. Yeah, he got some.
I've done some really high production acting, you know what I mean?
Wait, what do you mean that you're 5 minutes away? You're in a Cadillac, not a Honda Civic Flora. Okay, shut up, idiot. Just get here. Ugh, Kaya told me so pissed. Hey, Kylie. Kaya's all eh. What do you mean Stormy's bitching? Kick her. Girl, I'm still at this house. I don't know where the fuck I... Who the fuck is you? Vladimir, it's fine. You didn't have to kill those people to meet this Gluck 9000. Come here. It's okay, baby. What the fuck is that with your bitch? Do I keep going?
Oh my god, someone help!
Girly girl, I just really be doing it. But the only thing I haven't really done yet is the full-on gaming moment. And listen, I know what you're thinking, like, bitch, you did Roblox. Cut that out. I'm talking about playing with actual gamers, not 12-year-olds who constantly dragged me in Robloxy in high school. So I messaged a few of my favorite gamers, and tonight I'll be playing Among Us with some of them. Okay, let's go to Starbucks now. I'm really that bitch to be like, let's go get coffee. Girl, I'm on my fourth coffee and I'm shaking boots. And then after my fifth coffee today, I'm gonna be like... That bitch just does it for me. I don't know what it is, but she just does it. It's giving me very much what I need. When I listen to her, I feel like very much I can like get into the worst car crash of my entire life. And I walked out of it with the car in flames and I just went. And I'm like, nothing ever happened. Like that's what I feel when I listen to Ariana. It's crazy.
Shout out to Bryce Hall, yeah, he got some smelly balls, bitch. Oh, we know.
Not her. I literally can't. Hey y'all.
Hey queen.
Hey queen.
Hey queen.
Hey queen.
Hey queen.
Hey queen.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Just playing a fuck ton of Among Us.
As you should.
I've been practicing all day preparing for this moment.
We're really trying to impress you right now.
Hi, Corpse!
I've never heard someone so happy.
I don't think I've ever heard Corpse laugh.
Bitch, it's because we're comedians.
Everyone hopping on camera, what?
You first.
You need at least 45 seconds voting time.
You just want to argue. Shut up.
Oh my god.
Wait, is everybody on the beta? Speed.
What's the beta?
Everyone's not on it. I can just come off of it, to be honest.
We right. Do TikTok.
I do like 15 second dances.
I'm just like Larry's friend.
Like, I'm just Dixie's sister.
Oh my god.
I say it's Corpse. Y'all just started.
That's fucked up.
Fuck you!
It was an electrical.
Not a hate crime, babe. I say it's Corpse.
Right, he was being sus.
Oh my god.
That's all I gotta say.
Man, I'm not even over there. I'm down the right side of the map.
Corpse, you totally just lied about your location.
No, I didn't.
That's what every imposter says, bitch.
Okay, maybe I'm just like crazy, but like... I low-key believe him.
Okay, yeah, I'm skipping. I sincerely apologize for whoever killed you. I'm very upset.
Thank you, Charlie.
I don't know if it's just me, but Mario looks sus. I can just tell that bitch is second task. And also, whose baby is that?
I ain't never seen two pretty best friends.
Just look at my girl Dixie go, being unproblematic and vibing. You better go off, Ms. D'Amelio. Sometimes I don't wanna be happy.
Oh, she passed away?
Aww.
Y'all, I found the body, and I think it was Dixie. Okay, no, seriously though, but me and Dixie walked into electrical together, and we found the body decapitated. I didn't see much, but I did see Purple walk past electrical. I don't wanna point fingers, but like, Purple, you got some explaining to do, babe.
I know it's not Raven because I can hear them doing tasks.
Raven!
Okay, honestly, do we blame him? Like, it looks like a Raven.
Yeah.
Okay, whoever's the imposter is really good.
I actually think it's you.
Me?
Yeah, Larry, of course you would call yourself good.
Wait, you're acting sus.
No, I'm not! Oh my god, they think it's me. How am I being sus? Okay, let's start doing tasks because they're starting to think I'm sus. Bitch, the fuck are you looking at?
Yo, who the fuck is you talking to like that, shorty? You that big, talking real spicy, real hot, like you were about to do something. Nah, fuck out of here, sis. Pipe the fuck down, short stuff, because you ain't about nothing.
Why is he just standing there? Oh my god, it's Corpse. It has to... Wait, where'd he
You full of pudding, bitch.
Girl, not a power outage. Okay, so I fixed the lights. Now, Quinn just vented. Oh my God, Quinn just vented. Y'all. Okay, guys, I'm not a snitch, but I think I just saw Quinn vent.
Bitch, you're fucking weird.
You know what's really weird, sweetie? Is that you were standing on top of the vents. Explain that, Miss Girl.
Because I thought you were about to fucking kill me, you weird ass bitch.
What? Like, what, Quinn? Kill you? Who do I look like? Ted Bundy? Like,
he was not even doing no test. Talk. It's Larry. He's gaslighting.
It's not me. I promise. I promise.
Larry is gaslighting and wasn't even doing no tests. I literally need to take a Xanax after that. I started sweating.
Oh my god. Who is doing that?
Charlie's sister.
Did he just call me Charlie's sister?
Bust him up, Dixie.
That's your fucking Discord name. That's your fucking Discord name.
Corpse.
What?
How old are you?
23.
Oh, here we go.
Why, James Shaw?
I was just wondering.
Next thing you know, James is going to be like, Corpse, what's your zodiac sign?
Wait, where's Charlie? Charlie, let's go, Win.
Oop, Miss Renegade decided to rent a go.
Where the fuck is Dixie's sister?
Wait, sorry, I was muted. I've been asking for the code for like a really long time.
Crewmate again? What in the homophobia?
Oh my god.
I have called you all to this meeting to really just speak my truth.
Oh,
wait,
no.
Quinn's dead.
That's weird, but I still got something to say.
Yeah.
Corpse, I love that song that you made about choking me and f***ing me. I think it's so
good. Oh my god.
We can skip, but I really have to get it off my chest.
Wait, Larry, just like put yourself on mute and like never unmute.
I just have to get it off my chest.
Should we vote Larry?
Don't vote me. Wait.
Everyone vote Larry. Bye. I wish I could vote him out.
Are you kidding?
What they've done to me, and for them to be tweeting right now, I'm playing the victim.
I am the fucking victim.
Are you kidding?
What?
Wow.
That's why you voted me out, bitch. I knew it.
Wait, what did you even say? I couldn't hear what you said.
I just said your song was so good.
Oh, I thought you said it was so overrated, so I voted you out.
No. Ask my roommates. I was streaming it this morning.
Oh.
Yeah, we were bumping into
it. Yeah, we were like bumping into it.
I shouldn't have voted you out.
No, it's fine, because I'll never be streaming again on neither platform.
Me and George are imposters, as we should.
Already?
Damn.
Where was the body?
It wasn't electrical, and I was doing the,
I literally was doing the lights.
No, listen. Okay, I was walking into electrical when he was doing the panel, or when we were supposed to.
Okay, Vinny.
I'm not 100% sure. I walked in and walked out super fast, and I saw the report pop up. I didn't see the body, but I saw the report pop up.
So you think it's me because you saw the report button? I saw it too. Make it make sense, sweetie.
And monsters can still click the report button.
Okay, yeah, James. Whose side are you on, bitch? The heteros? What happened to the LGBT community?
It's definitely Larry.
Larry, without a doubt.
I just started! Like, this is not
yeah,
fair.
Sorry, babe.
He's getting nervous.
Did you? I'm here. George, can you vouch for me?
I mean, I don't know if it was like, I didn't see exactly.
You know he vented, George. You know he vented.
I didn't see much.
This is so rude.
I knew it.
Even though George accidentally set me up, I'm gonna help him out because I wanna see my partner succeed. You know what I mean?
Ew.
Oh my god, James is right.
Okay, the other imposter is definitely George.
I knew it.
Why?
Can I speak from the afterlife?
No.
Because I was in reactor doing my reactor task and Vinny was in there with me and-
No, like, anyone could have just ran past.
You were the only one that was hesitating to vote Larry last round. Why?
I just didn't know. I didn't have enough info.
That is completely true.
No, Mother. I just didn't have enough info.
Sounds suspicious.
That is not me. I'm gonna skip. I don't know who it is.
Oh god. Oh, it's Ravon. It's literally Ravon. Did Ravon just win?
Oh, oh my god.
Yes, I knew it all along.
George, you set me up. Like, you killed somebody. I didn't know what to do.
I thought you were just going to kill the person below. You didn't kill them. You reported.
Okay. I panicked. I didn't know what to do.
I thought we were going to double kill.
Come on, sister. What is Sebastian doing? Mr. Beast is just sitting here. I don't know what to do. Like, Mr. Beast is just
watch out for the gear, too.
Why is Ravon staring? You know what? Let me commit a murder.
What the fuck?
Period poo. Hey.
Ooh. Alright, the body's in cafeteria.
Cafeteria?
My instinct is telling me it's James.
What? Why?
I was watching Cam's. I saw Red near James last.
James did pass me multiple times and could have killed me, but I don't know. I mean, if you
and
think
George, you
down.
Best believe I would.
I'm voting James. If you trust my gut, join me at battle.
James, what's your problem?
I'm sorry. If you're not actually an imposter, I apologize. You're really nice.
That's homophobic.
Oh, come on.
I feel like the biggest
name. You deserve it.
Oh, oh my god. James.
If by homophobic you mean correct, then yes.
Okay, I need to get out George because George is really good. Hey, bitch.
Alright, so who found the body?
I found the body. It was in O2.
It's obviously not me. I literally just snuffed out James from a mile away.
Leaves one.
Okay, well, I can literally vouch for everything I did and each task that I did if you'd like to ask me, love.
Yeah, sure. Tell us. In order.
Okay, so I was in
kidding. I was just joking.
I was about to give you a PowerPoint, bitch. George, can I ask you a few questions?
Yeah.
What was the last task you did?
No, I was running around for a bit.
Interesting.
Sounds George, sus. It was not me, though.
Just skip. It's skip. They can kill someone and it's still fine.
Wait, what? I clicked it.
All right.
It's literally Mr. Beast. Oh my god. He just murdered him.
Wait.
All right, well, there you go. Vote Larry. Well,
what?
Because he got James out.
Yeah, no,
I think Mr.
But the fact that you're accusing me.
Okay, wait, that's awkward because I just saw you murder in front of me, but you know what? It's fine. You know what?
I mean, you made it way too obvious there. You should have pegged George.
I don't know what you're talking about, though.
Well, then use your vote. Let's see.
You know what? I have 45 seconds and I'm going to argue until I get my point across.
It's a filibuster.
There's no way it's Mr. Beast.
Okay, listen, I can explain. No way. I tried.
All right, George, get. A 100 IQ! Just kidding.
Tried to kill him.